A 45-minute thunderstorm in Goa left most of the state in darkness and damaged crops and properties. It gave a slight scare later in the night too when heavy gusts hit the state again. Heavy spell of rain inundated residential areas with a wall collapse reported from Karcharam. Electricity wires also got snapped and seen lying on roads.